Are your drivers part of your sales team? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you become a stronger leader of your sales team. And one of the ways that we can become more effective as a sales team is to make sure our entire team that's actually interacting with buyers understands their roles and understands how to be more persuasive. Frankly, in most companies, especially in distribution and equipment sales, in a lot of those instances, your drivers are actually spending more time on site with your customers more often than even your sales reps are. So if we look at the impact of your company on your buyers, there's a good chance your driver is one of the major components of the impact of the effectiveness, the persuasiveness, and the professionalism of your team. So what can you do to make your drivers even more persuasive? Some suggestions. The first is, this is a great time to teach your sales drivers how to greet your customers. A lot of times they just walk in and it's more of a personal contact. We want to make sure that they're projecting the persuasiveness and the uniqueness of your company, the value you bring to that customer. The second thing we need to do is this is a great time to coach your drivers on what are the best questions to ask your customers. Drivers are great prospectors for you because they have a chance to see competitive products in your location and to understand what the challenges are of customers because they'll talk to the drivers different than they talk to salespeople. And the final thing is to talk about, teach them how to handle upset customers. If a customer has stress, how to handle it, how to communicate to get it to management so you guys can actually solve whatever problems the customers are having. The whole bottom line of this is, how can we help make your drivers more a part of your sales team by making them more proactive, making them more initiators, making them more outreachers to your customers to make sure you're providing the maximum level of service?